Are you kidding me? That block thing doesn't just shut DBs down, it turns them. What the hell, man?
Come on.
seen enough of this horror movie. We gotta get to that theater.
No argument here. Come on. Going in there, Del. Get ready. Man, I can't believe this turned to shit so fast.
Hey, Cole, Vaz, Carmine. You think they're okay?
I hope so. Let's get the Kate and Dad. Then we can worry about the others. This way. Nice and quiet. What the hell is this?
Hostile organism.
No, wait!
This way. Nice and quiet. What the hell is this?
Hostile organism.
Shit! No, wait!
Comet is splendid.
This way. Nice and quiet. What the hell is this?
Hostile. Wait!
Comet is splendid.
Looks dead to me.
Oh!
this way.
Shit.
What the fuck is that? Who gives a shit? Just kill him!
They're leeches, man! Copy, Dad. Loud and clear.
Heads up. That flock thing's made up of leeches.
Yeah, we know.
They're messing with our comms somehow, but Baird's got a squad cleaning them off the radio towers. We're at the theater. Are you close?
Down the street. We're on our way to you. Del, we're leaving.
Control, drop them now!
I don't think they got the memo about the pump.
Thanks, Control.
Shit! Well, let's just help them clear the street. Sergeant, we'll help you push them back.
Appreciate it, sir.
DBs, come on! Clear the street!
Affirmative, Lieutenant. Come on. Combat maneuvers.
Let's just regroup with Marcus and Kate.
About time you two showed up. Glad you're safe.
Baird, we got him. Where do you need us?
Well, at the theater there was a group of evacuees there. Lost contact with them an hour ago.
Okay, we'll round them up and get them to safety. If Baird, if anyone calls for reinforcements, don't do it.
Roger that, but there's a lot already out there.
Understood, Control. We'll keep an eye out.
He was in the play that's running here, right?
If you're worried, don't be. Jace can handle himself.
So Jace might be on the game as well.
No one back here. Let's check the stage. Let's go.
Damn it. Nothing.
If people were here, where'd they all go?
Maybe they got out.
Let's get that curtain open.
This
Okay. Think we can exit stage right.
Theater evacuees didn't make it. Cole, Foz, the Carmines, what's their status?
Lizzie made it back to her convoy, but she keeps getting rerouted. Clay found a Raven out, but I can't reach Cole or Foz. You heard from them?
No, not yet. But we'll keep looking.
Yeah, I've just got past the stage bit.
Holy shit.
Doctor, where are you?
Big fight going off outside.
Pull out! Evacuation's over!
Control, it's Delta. You're breaking up. We're at the theater. Say again?
You gotta get out of there, kid. They're letting the settlement go.
Wait, can't we use the Hammer of Dawn?
Not when I can't target the damn thing. Just fall back to the main gate.
Baird, we're stuck on the other side of town. Lizzie, thank God! Affirmative!
I've been diverted like 6 times. I can pick you up. Coming your way now.
We'll be here. Delta out!
In here, come on!
Hey!
Whoa, it's us!
We, brought company.
Shot, we got drones!
Odell. See any friendly faces you recognize? Maybe that's the peaceful protester who broke my nose.
You deserve worse than a broken nose.
Why don't you show me what I deserve?
Stop! Get enough of this shit!
You're a goddamn coward!
A coward? Wow. Well, have I got news for you?
Bars.
Don't. Guess who ordered the first shot, Del? Directly into those peaceful protesters of yours. Yeah, that's right. Lieutenant Pedigree there.
Guys, come on, guys. I mean, they were throwing incendiary... The whole thing was confusing, all right? I didn't mean to have it happen. Never mind.
Gaffer's here!
Look, we can discuss this later. Come on.
JD went mad and told Bear to shoot the ammo.
Shut it down!